I am truly sorry. I was so looking forward to working with you guys.
What do you think you're doing?
Riley's life is more complex now. It requires more sophisticated emotions than all of you. You just aren't what she needs anymore, Joy.
How dare you, madam?
You can't just bottle us up.
Oh, that's a great idea. It's not forever. It's just until Riley makes varsity, or until she turns 18, or maybe forever. I don't know. We'll have to see. Bye.
Riley needs us.